All right, day two in Krakow. It's a beautiful city. Just leaving the hotel now. Go wander down into the old town and check it out and see what it's all like and all about. Go to the old Jewish district. Heard there's lots of good food. We went to a restaurant last night called the Black Duck, and the food was just over the top amazing. I had goulash and potato pancakes, and they were outstanding. So anyways, beautiful town. Looking forward to the day.